Okay, so thus far we have the slow and the fast audio effects working really well. The next thing I want to do is add an effect that makes our voice sound like that of a chipmunk. We will begin by adding this button on the storyboard. To make this button work, you will want to accomplish the same tasks as before. Here they are one more time. Check this box when you are done.